starts with the deportation of 11 million undocumented voters. That has a basis in just being uninformed, building a fence across the border. In my opinion, that is just crazy. They, immigrants from Mexico, are not taking jobs that U.S. citizens want. It's just not the case. They are not murderers and rapists. They are hardworking individuals just like you and I, and we should make it as easy as possible for them to come across the border and work as possible. So we should be talking about work visas that would entail a background check and a Social Security card, that applicable taxes get paid with regard to the 11 million illegal immigrants that are here in this country right now. Look, come on into the government office, get your work visa as long as you've been law-abiding up until this point. Make it easy to identify those that are crossing illegally, as opposed to the woman who's wading across the Rio Grande with her kids because there's a job in El Paso, she's in Juarez, but she can't get across the border because the line doesn't move. That's immigration. When it comes to killing the families of Muslim terrorists, when it comes to bringing back waterboarding or torture or worse, when it comes to, I'm all for free trade and I'm talking about Donald Trump and I'm going to force Apple to make their iPads and their iPhones in the United States, and oh, I'm going to apply a 35% tariff to imported goods. Well, who pays for those imported goods? Come on, let's conquer the world with free trade. That's how we're going to conquer the world.
Dinosaur two-party monopoly. So this year,